attending here today, the group that you're referencing?
Yeah, so Megan, I don't know what your group is technically called, but these are the certain leaders that have applied to be, get a more comprehensive education through the Alabama Gulf Coast Chamber. And we're honored to have you all here today.
They're actually called the Leading Into Tomorrow, they're the lit group, and they're all juniors from Gulf Shores High, and we'll have them for the entire school year, and one day a month, we take them on a field trip. This month happens to be County Government Day. So they're learning what it takes to run the county, hence the landfill and the jail and the courthouse and this meeting here. And we appreciate you guys allowing us to crash your meeting.
Yeah, it's a privilege to have you all. Do you have any questions?